Farmers, driven off their lands by the dust bowls of the 1930s, traveled throughout the country looking for a way to survive. The songwriter Woody Guthrie described their plight.
Lots of folks back east, they say, headed out every day, hitting the hard old dusty way to the California line. Across that desert sand they go, they're getting out of that old dust bowl. They think they're going to a sugar bowl, but here is what they find. Oh, the police at the port of entry say, you're number 14,000 for today. Hey, well, if you ain't got the do-re-mi, boy, if you ain't got the do-re-mi, better go on back to beautiful Texas, Oklahoma, Kansas, Georgia, Tennessee. California is the Garden of Eden, a paradise to live in or see. But believe it or not, you won't find it so hard if you ain't got the do-re-mi. If you want a house or farm that won't do nobody harm, take your vacation by the mountains or the sea. Don't swap that old car for a car, better stay right where you are. You had better take this tip from me, 'cause I read it in the wanted every day, and the headlines on the papers always say, if you ain't got the do-re-mi, boy, if you ain't got the do-re-mi, better go on back to beautiful Texas, Oklahoma, Kansas, Georgia, Tennessee. California is a garden of Eden, a paradise to live in or see. But believe it or not, you won't find it so hard if you ain't got the do-re-mi.